bed milling machine in excellent working condition. The make of the machine is Seckmann, Italy. And the table size of the machine is 2 meter by 560 mm. And you can see the condition of the table. It is Huron-type universal head. Spindle taper is ISO 40. It is equipped with 3-axis Adin and DRO. Start the longitudinal travel in feed. Mean rapid. Change the direction. Mean rapid. Now show me cross travel in feed. This is ram travel for the cross. Rapid. Change the direction. Zoom in rapid. Now we'll see vertical travel in feed. Zoom in rapid. Change the direction. zoom in rapid. Now we'll see different feed rates of travel. Right now it is in its low feed. Shoemate, another feed rate. The speed has increased. Shoemate maximum feed rate. Now we'll see different spindle speeds. This is at its low speed. The low spindle speed is 30 rpm and the high is 2000 rpm. Change the spindle speed. Speed has increased. Shoemate another RPM. Working at its maximum spindle speed, that is 2000 rpm, and you can hear there is no noise at all even at its high rpm also. The overall condition of the machine is excellent.